कर्पूरगौरं करुणावतारं संसारसारं भुजगेन्द्रहारं भवं भवानी सहितं नमामि। मूर्छित्वा हरति रुजं बन्धनमनुभूय मुक्तिदो भवति। अमरीकरोति सुमृतः को अन्यः करुणाकरः सूतात्। मृत्युञ्जयाय रुद्राय नीलकण्ठाय शम्भवे अमृतेशाय शर्वाय महादेवाय तेन्नमः। त्रयम्बकं युजामहे सुगन्धिं पुष्टिवर्धनं ऊर्वारुकमिव बन्धनात् मृत्योर्मुक्षीयमामृतात्। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। अघोरेभ्यो अथ घोरेभ्यो घोरघोरतरेभ्य च सर्वतः सर्वसर्वेभ्यो नमोस्तु अस्तु रुद्ररूपेभ्यः। ॐ नमः शिवाय। 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 पारदरुद्रांतर्गत भारती रमण मुख्य प्राणांतर्गत संकर्षणाय नमः। संकर्षणाय नमः। ॐ संकर्षणाय नमः। This is a great opportunity for me to visit this institution and to see my friend Dr. Sandeep Manopantar, who has done a wonderful work in the field of Rasa Shastra. Especially, already he has done 2 times Ashtasamskarita Parada. This is the 3rd time, it seems. He is doing Ashtasamskara of Parada on 4th February 2021 at 12 a.m. This procedure, Ashtasamskarata of Parada, has been started with all Mangala Karya, and today it has landed in the 4th Samskara, Swedana, Mardana, Murchana, and he has completed Uthapana Samskara. 4.5 kg Parada has been taken initially. Now it is 450 grams is remaining. It is a wonderful achievement. What they say in the Shastra, 1/8 will be remaining. But because of today's advanced technology he is doing, along with the DRDO, he is conducting this procedure. As he is working with the DRDO, so much of scientific advanced tools he has taken for the procedure of Ashtasamskarita Parada, only 50 grams the loss has been seen. This is a great achievement in the field of Rasa Shastra, what I feel. And I am very much pleased, and I am, my joy no new bounds, because my Guruji, Dr. L. Nagireddy sir, has done Ashtasamskarita Parada, Jarana, and all these procedures, and under his able guidance, I have seen so many procedures. But today, another stalwart is on the platform to guide so many people, Dr. Sandeep, because this area is very much what we call sandigdhata is there. If we go through the classics, what has to be done, sometime we will get confused. Because of the confusions, we will land in another area where we will not get proper result. But an efficient person who has done all these procedures must be a model for all of us, so that we can go front. After the completion of the Ashtasamskara, my inner sense is requesting Dr. Sandeep to perform Ashtadashasamskara. It is a must, because after performing Ashtasamskara, we have to do Jarana, specially Gandhaka Jarana, then Swarnamakshika Jarana, then Swarna Jarana. Then only we can give this in case of that is eradicating the disease as well as well for Rasayana. But if we perform Ashtadashasamskara, as you are going in this area, it is a must to perform Ashtadasa Samskara so that we can see how we can convert a lower metal into higher metal. Nagarjuna was performing that. So many classical references are there, but we have to do it. This will become a tool or a torch for the future generation.
Which nobody has performed.
That's why I request the management as well as Dr. Sandeep to do this. It may be a Herculean, a Himalayan effort, but it will lead to a great arena where people can see, look to the college as well as changes can be brought in the field of Rasa Shastra. So I hope this will happen, and I thank the management, principal and Dr. Sandeep for giving me an opportunity to see the Parada Samskara as well. He has given an opportunity to prepare Parada Linga. I have prepared this Parada Linga. It is a bliss I have attained. So I thank you and I wish you all the success. Thank you.
Dr. Mukund is my friend, my colleague and my guru, because we have started working in Davanagere together. At that time he was trying to inspire me towards the way of Ayurveda. He tried a lot to drag me towards the line of Ayurveda and in Rasa Shastra. I am very thankful that I am in this field. I am working in this field because of Dr. Mukund sir. As he has approached me and he asked me to do something, let us do something in the field of Rasa Shastra. So we have come, we have taken the works and we are doing. And it's all definitely inspired me for all these things. Thank you very much sir. Adu thanks helontho alla amma nimma ondu sahardayitra olagina preethi adu. So khushi anasu Mukund avaru bandu nodi paradalinga. Anyhow, today this is we are in the Patana Samskara, and that first stage, that is Urdhva Patana, and we have mixed the copper with mercury, and we did trituration for 15 days, and that time it has become like a paste, like this. It is Navaneeta Pishti. This is Navaneeta Pishti, so soft, it has to become like this. But Lord Shiva requested me. Lord Shiva requested me to work more. It was not possible by easy way as I thought, because we have to work in the sun and we have to work in the whole night, and machine could not do much better as what we do by the hand. So last 6 to 7 days we have triturated by hand, and we have requested other staff also to come and triturate, because it was hectic, heavy, and it was very sticky also. So anyhow, we have completed this now. Now this part is to be subjected for distillation. Urdhva Patana, sir, we have to subject it for Urdhva Patana. As the total mass has become paste form, our staff have tried to give one shape to that tamra pasty. But it is a temporary. Anyhow, we have to dissolve it again. We have to subject it for distillation. I am very thankful to Dr. Mukund by coming here and visiting whatever we are doing. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you.